As we continue to get hit with more ice and snow on a weekly basis these days, some of our bravest neighbors are suiting up and diving in, because if you're stranded in icy water, every second counts.
Today, local firefighters and county park rangers jumped into frigid waters, as you saw, to get some training. Photojournalist Mark Hauss takes you to Winton Woods Park for the story.
All bodies of water, especially at this time of the year, are extremely hazardous. Now, you can see behind me that Parkey's Lake is froze over, and that water behind us is at 36 degrees. We get a call that there's somebody in the water. Time is of the essence. A lot of times we only have maybe 3 to 6 to 10 minutes max. We have our people in suits when they arrive, and then we get in the water as quick as possible. We've got about 4 inches of ice today. About 4 inches is when it starts getting really dangerous, unstable. We're doing a joint training today with the Hamilton County Park Rangers.
Just want you to self-rescue first, get used to being in the water with the ice suit on.
And we're doing ice rescue.
All right, now you as a rescuer, come up a couple feet in front of them. You're gonna slide in behind them, okay? And then give the hand signal to go.
You see the rescuers in our Mustang suit, and then we have a shoreline operation. So as soon as they grab that person that's in the water, we quickly pull them across the ice and get them into a warm area as quick as possible. You know, obviously we have kids that want to play on the ice. We've had people walking their dogs, and the dogs chase an animal and get out on the ice and fall through. But also Springfield Township, we have an older population, and a lot of times elderly people will wander away from home. And there's bodies of water around. It doesn't necessarily have to be a large lake. The best thing you can do now with people that have cell phones, call 911 and let the rescuers do their job.
Great information, because unfortunately it happens too often.